So we looked at keeping that foot down on that inverted drag, and then we went ahead and lifted and landed on two. This time we're gonna continue to keep that right foot down. After we punch and drag, we're gonna leave that right foot down and reach back for additional space this time off that inverted drag. Let's take a look.